No, I don't exercise during puasa.
I don't exercise for Ramadan because I feel tired.
I do running, play sports, some of them doing Nafa test.
Assalamualaikum everyone. It's so nice to see you again on the second session of this Ramadan series. Now, most of us think that, oh, we're all fasting, so we shouldn't be able to exercise. But that's not true. Actually, we can still stay active. In fact, in the daytime, we can stay active by walking more. We can do grocery shopping. We can do marketing. All this actually contributes to exercise. Now, what about those kids who are in school? What about during their physical education or PE? Are they excused? Actually, you can still take part in the physical education, in the PE activities, but you have to make sure that during the non-fasting hours, make sure you hydrate yourself with a lot of water or fruit juice the night before. And during the physical activity itself, try not to do something too strenuous or do it within your limits. And if you do feel uncomfortable or tired, you can excuse yourself. But definitely, you can still take part and just have fun within your own limits. And of course, the best time to exercise is during non-fasting hours. That means after you've broken your fast, you can do your workout, you can do your jogs, and the best exercise is really Tarawih prayers. As during Tarawih prayers, you have a lot of movement and you also have a lot of benefits from the prayers itself. So I hope my sharing has helped you for this week, and I'm looking forward to another session with you. So hope everyone has a happy and healthy Ramadan.